State as we go to Armstrong Arena. We're talking Huntington North at New Haven. Third quarter, the Vikings building off their halftime lead. Reese Holkleser with the baseline drive and bucket. Now, Bulldogs answer. Kayla Williams with the bucket for the Bulldogs, but Huntington North in complete control. Great cut by Leah Campbell for the lay-in, and then with North up 22, you're going to see Madeline Robrock down low. A stalwart in the Northeast State as Huntington North wins big time, 56-19 on the road. Down